an underhand grip bent over barbell row into single arm cable rows.
Obviously lower
off the
cable.
Yeah, off the cables, yeah. But it'd be self-explanatory when we go into it. But again, more of a powerful movement on the first exercise. Big, heavy compound exercise to build thickness in the back, rhomboids, lower back, erector spinae, etc. And then obviously we've got that will focus more on your lower lats again for your single arm cable rows.
On this, we're leaning over, leaning right over.
Yeah, I want you in a semi or upright position. So we're not completely parallel, we're not upright, somewhere in between, yeah?
Okay.
And make sure as well that when you do it, your back isn't rounded. I see so many bent over rows that just ugly as God knows what, okay?
Okay, so I'm checking this weight.
Okay. All right, solid, lower back solid, ass out, I'm done. One, come up a fraction more with your upper body, any fraction, that's it.
That's it, nice.
Perfect, three, four, pulling from your back, five, perfect.
That's too light.
Okay,
too light.
To crank it up for the next set. Okay, do you want to get a couple of fives, mate?
Just
a couple of fives. We'll put that on after, mate, ready? Okay, so overhand grip to start. You sure? 55 kilogram.
Yeah.
This is tempo, remember. One, two, that's too fast. Slow it down.
Drop it down, man.
Yeah, I knew that'd get her. But Rocky over here, come on. Squeeze. One, two, three. One, two, squeeze. One, two, three. One, two, squeeze. Two more, Nina. One, two, three. One, two, four. Come on. One, two, three, one, two, get in. Good. Okay, you do it the other side, we'll drop it next. Match it on the arm now. No.
I've got a weaker shoulder on this side.
Okay then. Come
on
then.
I'm dropping it, but it'll be too heavy, so I'll stay on this for.
Let's go then. Squeeze. One, two, three, one, two. Good. One, two. Good. Come on, last one. You've got to work harder.
Perfect.
Good. Okay.
Yeah,
nice, yeah? Yep.